Right, what have we got here? Normal Pepsi bottle filled with vinegar and bicarbonate soda. Shake it up for a bit. Just need shaking for a couple of minutes till it, and then once it starts getting pressurized, keep doing it. Okay, how's it going?
Try again. Let's have a look at it.
Crikey.
Crikey.
Crikey, I think you blew through the bottom.